Hey yo, what's up mga kabalahan? It's your boy Mamba Bola. I hope you guys are doing good. I hope you guys are doing great. Amidst this pandemic, I hope you guys are keeping your hands clean and, you know, keeping yourself and your family safe from this virus, ano? And for today, I want to show you my gaming station or where I usually stream my games, play my online games, and, you know, I have my green wall here set up for my chroma para maganda yung pagkakakat ng background ko. So here you can see in my gaming station, I have two monitors. My main monitor is an Envision GT24R. It's a curved monitor, and my second monitor is an LG, I think this is 22 inches LG monitor. Maximum resolution is 1600 by 900. And for this one, this is a 1080p monitor. It has 144Hz and 5ms delay. So medyo may ano na 5ms delay. It's very minimal for gamers, medyo big factor 'yon. And for today, I think this one is about to retire, yung ating secondary monitor. And I'd like to thank two special people in my life na gave me the chance na ma-upgrade yung monitor ko. So what will happen is I'll have the Envision as my secondary monitor and I'll have a new main monitor. And with that, guys, I want you to join me in unboxing my new monitor. Special shout out to my dad, Papa Jojo, and my little sister, Diane Jovel Bolaños, for giving me this wonderful birthday gift. So sila yung nagbigay sa akin ng monitor ko na bago, and I'd just like to send all my appreciation and my love to those two. Thank you for this wonderful gift. And so guys, ano, ready na ba kayo? Let's do this unboxing. Come on! Yo mga kabulahan! So ito na! Ito na yung ating bagong monitor. Once again, shout out to my dad and to my little sister, Diane Bolaños and Papa Jojo. Thank you for this monitor. Thank you, I really appreciate it. I love you guys, thank you. I love you to the moon and back. Thank you guys. So ito, ating bagong monitor. I'm very excited to show it to you. It is an ASUS VP249QGR gaming monitor. This is a 23.8 or you can say 24 inch monitor. Full HD 1080p, and it has 144Hz maximum hertz, 1ms yung ating MPRT, and it is frameless and IPS yung panel niya. So ito na yung mga latest technology, and we have it here in our monitor. It is has an adaptive FreeSync and shadow boost, low blue light, flicker free, and it's wall-mountable. So pero hindi ko igagamit ito pang wall mount. Most probably, ilalagay ko ito dun sa siya main monitor natin. So, let's do this unboxing. Let's open this box. Alright, mga kaibigan. If you guys are wondering saan ko ito nabili, I got it in my favorite computer store kung saan ako lagi bumibili ng mga parts sa computer and everything that I use for upgrading my computer. It's in Gilmore. It's a very known shop there. So, puntahan nyo na lang doon. Or if you want to know, you can message me. Just PM me. Or comment, and I'll send a message to you. So guys, ito na, buksan na natin ang ating monitor. Okay, let's check mabuti ano pa natin hihilahin. So upon opening the top of the box, yan, ito siya. Punong-puno siya ng stylo. Yan, ganyan, itsura niya mga kaibigan. Okay, mga kabulahan, yan, ganyan. Okay, we have here a manual. Nasa loob. Okay. Kaya ako ito napili din kasi may DisplayPort siya. I want kasi yung mga ano ko, monitors ko naka-DisplayPort. Ayoko ng HDMI. Kasi mas maganda quality pag DisplayPort. So we have here the base. First and foremost, the base. It's all about the base. The base. Okay. Ito meron pang wire. Okay. If I'm not mistaken, this is an HDMI cable. We have here an HDMI. Alright, HDMI cable. And what else? Oh, ang mapapatak dito na baka mahulog. ASUS, in search of incredible. It's a something about the monitor, I think. So, I guess natin yung destabi. And now, the moment of truth. We pull it out slowly. Okay, labas natin siya. Ah, kabalahan, ito na. Lalabas na natin siya. Alright, ayun, may nahulog. Okay, that's the wire. It's the power supply cable. Alright, so may pang-ground pa siya, ng galing. And now, the moment of truth. Kasi mga bola, ang ganda. Balot na balot ang ating monitor. Me turn around. Yan, ang ating monitor, mga kaibigan. Abalot siyang mabuti. Alright, let's remove the wrap. Alright. Ang ganda. Ang ganda-ganda niya. It's frameless, like what I said, ano? Wala siyang frame sa top, sa side. Siyempre, given lagi yung sa bottom. Yan, ang ganda. And yung controls niya nasa ilalim. Yung for the monitor options or the settings, that's where you, dyan mo siya pipindot-pindot. Ang ganda. Very clear, malinis. Ganda, ganda na ating monitor. So guys, I'll show you a different view of the monitor. So come on, titigan natin mabuti. Okay, so mga kabulahan, tapos na tayo mag-setup ng ating dalawang monitor. Medyo natagalan ako kasi I wanted to get the optimal height ng monitor for me, yung taas niya from the table. So what happened is I pinagpalit ko yung supposed to be kasi naka-mount yung Envision and yung ASUS yung naka-base niya, yung may kasama doon sa standard base niya. Pero since mababa si ASUS, pinagpalit ko sila, ito yung nangyari. Okay guys, so yan, si ASUS yung walang ilalim, at ito si Envision yung re-retain ko. And now, I finished setting it up. So yan, naka-setup na si ASUS. 920x1080, refresh rate is 143 or actually 144 yan. And in the G-Sync, here's our NVIDIA control panel. So, makikita nyo dyan. Setup G-Sync, naka-enable na yung G-Sync natin sa both monitors. So wala tayong problema. Right now lang, ang naka-DisplayPort is this one. Kasi walang kasamang DisplayPort sa ASUS na monitor. So we'll try to buy a DisplayPort for the ASUS. And ganyan, actually sa kanya ko ginamit yung existing kong DisplayPort. At ang nangyari kay Envision, eh siya ang naka-HDMI. So medyo may difference sa kulay. Yan no, kita nyo naman, if you put it in the middle. May konting difference yung kulay niya.
So, I don't know if it's because of the HDMI and itong saan naka-DisplayPort kaya mas rich yung kulay nito. I'll try to figure it out. I'll try to tinker it in and out. Yung ano, you know, pindot-pindot tayo sa settings and maybe we can actually find out what's ano yung tamang setting para magtugma yung kulay nila, diba? And, you know guys, for a very affordable monitor, I would recommend for those of you who want to buy a 1080p monitor that's around 24 inches, has 144Hz and very powerful G-Sync, and has 1ms of delay, especially for those playing first-person shooting game. So I would recommend this monitor. Once again, it is the ASUS VP249, okay, VP249, and it's a very affordable monitor. If you want to know where I got it and how much I got it, just feel free to message me, send me a DM or send me a message right here in Facebook or in YouTube comment here, and I'll be happy to reply kung saan ko to nabili and magkano yung bili ko.
Okay mga kabalahan, here's a sample na, here's a video I'm playing on the new monitor. Kita nyo na how crisp the display is. 144Hz, 1080p. And yan yung sa bago, no? If you transfer it to the old monitor, here's how it looks. So balik natin dun sa image yung guy. See the difference? Yeah, we'll pause it there. Then we'll try to move the second primary screen again. Ayan yun, grabe oh. Ibang iba talaga. So here, I really recommend this ASUS monitor for all of you who's looking for a budget-friendly monitor na 144Hz, quality monitor, good brand. I'd recommend you go for this ASUS. Okay guys, so enjoy. So once again mga kabalahan, this is your boy Mamba Bola. I hope you guys enjoyed our unboxing of our new monitor. Once again, thank you to my father and to my little sister Jovel and Papa Jojo. Thank you for buying me this monitor. I really appreciate it. Thank you guys, I love you guys. This is an advanced birthday gift for me, and you know, sobrang thankful ako kasi binigyan niyo ako nito. And you know, ang ganda na ng aking display. Both 24 inches na siya. Yan ang laki. Yung isa curve. So, sakto-sakto naman yung pagkaka-curve niya sa akin. Gandang tignan. Mukhang magdamagan gaming to. So, once again guys, thank you for watching. This is your boy, Mamba Bola. See you on my next video. I hope you enjoyed this video. See ya guys! Mamba Bola out!